Mrs. Phelps examining the rear Swiss mountain dog here, most common working breed in Switzerland, and believed to be the descendants of dogs brought by the Romans during the invasion of Prussia. In 1910, the breed was recognized by the Swiss Kennel Club. In 1968, the first greater Swiss mountain dogs finally arrived in the United States. We received full FAC recognition on July 3rd, 1995. These are ideal family dogs, and they are native to serve